ッチホットラインにご一報。
I'm not here to make friends.
Coming up. Take it easy. Can't see you back there.
Can't believe we lost Davey, too.
He is the last one, Arthur. No more. We need to get those people warm and fed. Are you sure this is the right way? You need to help me pick the others back up. You're the only one I can rely on to stay strong right now.
We got fire and shelter. That's a start.
Ignore him.
But why is he up there?
That herd. Follow.
Ha! Get!
Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. I need you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them. Those will do. Follow. There's the herd. All right, it's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them, draw them into traps.
Choose your drop location carefully, players. Time to play, contenders. Eliminate all other contenders, or secure the crown to win.
Ready for this.
Etaxime.
Alex Raka.
Better take it and leave it.
Back.
Un calliterevume.
Close one. First of mine.
Cacchia, addio.
It's not ready. Well, all right.
Warning. Sectors will soon be collapsing.
So beautiful.
Don't worry. I'll send you off with a bang.
Buddy out.
Revealing area. Out of charges.
Reloading. My ult's ready.
Shock dart.
Remaining.
Raze has some good inventories. Would love to pick them apart.
Greetings. Greetings. Well done.
Right.
Watching this spot. Here. Revealing area.
One enemy remains. Last round before the switch.
this nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
You always was old choosy, mother.
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Okay. Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with Jay, man.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
I'm schooling your ass, boy.
Hey, I come at you from the shoulders, homie. Hey, open up, homie. Give me some room.
You want room? Go lose some weight with your fat ass.
Oh, we filming shit here, huh?
Keep up, homie.
Yeah.
I'm gonna tell your boy Simeon about this shit.
Yeah, that's cool.
Remember, this is your Terrier's car.
Whatever you say.
Oh, shit!
Get off the road!
I'm thinking left.
Fine.
You wanna get whips like this, you gotta stay on your gridiron.
Nigga ain't too some time over nickels and dimes. I stick to repos, dawg.
Keep busting, low.
If you wanna chunk them things.
Left here, we going through the parking lot.
Alright.
Rifles, Beth. But you know what, that's what
you ain't even testing me.
Whatever, homie.
I'm gonna make a withdrawal, homie.
You dumb motherfucker, that's the Union Depository.
I gotta change my
This day just got better.
Hello? We need an ambulance here. Right now!
Christ's sake!
Legs. Bled to death after they... strange crest. Not Northern, not Nilfgaardian.
Sliding down hills increases speed. Inside the territories, you can find supply bins that carry weapons and resources you will need to survive. Open and cycle through your inventory. Inside the supply bin, you will find a weapon and ammo. Arm yourself. The battle calls upon you. Slaughter as many targets as you wish. As well as the weapon you hold. Grab a second weapon. The field is full of choices. Remember, you can carry only two weapons. To equip another weapon, you must swap out the one you are holding.
Rather blow up equipment than let us take it. These Cabal don't have a lot of faith in us, do they?
I have no idea.
We'll be right back.
hostiles remaining.
All full up. Can't carry any more.
Cry havoc and let slip the door. A small patrol had joined the Ottomans who survived the crash. Together, they guarded the wreckage and waited for reinforcements.
Fiender forut. can reload! I can cover!
Dead man. Thanks.
My initial work on Cetus's transceiver system. It's too bad we can't walk a wideband harmonic through the ship.
Who says we can't? I'll perform a broad frequency sweep.
Saya, that worked! Onko wasn't the only one with a sharp mind. We are elevated by your work and his. Your marriage was a boon to Cetus.
It wasn't always easy. And a privilege.
Put trigger! Atar! Tello! Tello! Is it my birth interval? Such a gift! But... Let's go!
Echo. This is our stockpile. They carry most of the basic necessities.
You should drop by later to see what they have.
This is the smithy. It's this way. The Commission's Fifth Fleet, right? That was a long time ago. Me? I'm not with any fleet. Born and bred right here. Never even been to the old world. Here's our smithy. This is where you can craft weapons and armor. You'll be here a lot.
Wow! Look at this place!
Next up is the canteen. Let's check it out. Over here!
Ugh!
and match day one, my goodness, so much to look forward to. It's Paris Saint-Germain taking on Real Madrid.
Yeah, the long road to the final starts here in game one. Always think that if you win your home games and don't lose your away games, you've got a good...
Introducing the Paris Saint-Germain starters. Alphonse. And the keeper's given it away inexcusably. There it is! And just the ideal start!
Well, let's see that again. It's a decent save from the keeper. There's the strikers there. Pushes it into the net.
And back in business. Advantage PSG. Important interception. They played against them in a pretty big contest before the big money came in.
Yeah, this semi-final in 94, the Cup Winners' Cup, they had a few good players. They had the one exceptional one in David Ginola, and guess whose job it was to mark him? That'll be mine. Fortunately, I came out on top, well, the team did, and we got to the final.
So it's going to be... Verratti, Cavani, Meunier, and tremendous defensive intuition from Sergio Ramos. They don't normally need a second invitation to give it a go on the
Miami starting group. Jones is out there with Bam Adebayo. Then it's Kendrick Nunn. Then there's Jimmy Butler. And it's Robinson in at the two spot. And for the 76ers. The tall lineup out there for the 76ers. Nunn bounce pass. Butler passes to Adebayo. And that one drops. Adebayo's got the first points on the scoreboard for Miami. Plenty of experience, Greg, on the floor tonight. How does that shape what we're about to see, do you think?
You know, Kevin, this is one of those games where guys are going to be smart to make plays. And honestly, this could come down to who makes the bigger, tougher shots. And that's one way to end up in the highlights.
You know what we call this play? A dumb play all the way around, especially at this particular time.
Robinson finds Nunn. Outside Robinson, and the shot goes in.
And right there, I like how Adebayo takes his time, scans the floor, makes the unselfish play.
And now, just over a minute played here in the first. From deep. And that's out of bounds. Philadelphia will retain possession. Range, it's hauled in by the Heat. You know, Greg, we can all agree that Joel Embiid,
his fitness, his fit, but at the end of the day, he does get it done, and the numbers speak for themselves. Embiid's an outspoken
day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance, great consequence in this part of the world. They've been talking about this one for a while. Numbers, you should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper. The traffic has been extraordinary. But the shoots! It's anyone's ball. Clears it out of harm's way. Did well to step in there. That was more than necessary. Laid back in. There's a long ball. It's a goal kick. He's making good use of his strength there. Just refuses to be out-muscled. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Anderlecht seem happy to let their strikers roam out wide.
Hits one!
Am I glad to see you here?
Are you all right?
I'm fine. Thank
enemy soldier incoming! Secure more cash than the enemy.
Found recon contract.
welcome back. See, you don't even have to answer the phone. I'm keeping my eyes on you, as usual. I trust you've had a vacation worthy of real heisters. You worked hard. You needed it. But you were needed once again. There we go. Now, put your mask on.
Knowing its purpose.
I'll read the script.
holding runes. The pod won't open unless they're destroyed. The cons... Can't read this script. Inside the pod. She doesn't notice you.
Thank you. anybody know where I can get a chainsaw fixed around here? Everyone's hiding? Let's begin, Long. Let's see what's in here. If it rains, it's gonna flood.
Might be something worth using.
The air supply will be dropped within the next minute.
What's in here? To pick these up.
A new area has been restricted.
Might be something worth using.
As previous tests have established, you exhibit an unusual level of enhanced sensory perception. Use your instinct now to sense the position and movement.
You put on his clothes. Be cautious, though. Some people are more observant than others. Not bad, initiate.
Right. They won't find him anytime soon. Back turned, he's what we call an enforcer. He knows his crew and he'll see right through your disguise, so stay out of his line of sight.
Big Long, do you mind?
Hey, if this is what Mr. Ritter's yacht looks like, I wouldn't mind seeing that house in Switzerland.
Everyone provided for.
That is your target, Mr. Ritter.
Your garbage, I'd empty your trash can over my front garden. Pick your crap up, will you?
It's motor. I want to show you something about the good life, and you're driving something my mom could have bought 20 years ago. If I know Ralph, he probably got it taken out of our yard.
Hey, the car's
this thing's a tin can!
So, is that whiskey back there in the truck?
Yep, new supplier.
You guys deal in broad daylight?
Normally, nah. This was their first drop-off. The guy whose cars you got a torch, he's got more friends in the force than us. But we're okay, as long as we're careful. Keep an eye over our shoulder. Some of the Canadians ask, we'll keep some back for France.
I'm no big drinker. I used to tip back bathtub gin most days, but not so much now. That stuff's no good for you.
You don't have to go blind now, though. Hey, it's their cars we're wrecking today, not this junker. Good stuff.
That's good of you. Thanks.
Not just the booze we supply, Tom. It's the places we deliver to. The dames they got in these places. Best tables, best food, best skirt. Some way to live.
I got you to protect me. It'll go fine.
Well, if it don't go fine, try not to let them see your face. Either that, or you hit them so hard they don't remember it.
Thank you.
Эй, Декс, будь сегодня помягче. Надо обкатать новую тачку.
Если одну из твоих, то вряд ли она но...
Целости и сохранности.
Там столько разных кубков. Это твои?
Моего старика. Роберто Ривьера. Лоном. Оставил мне гараж.
Крутой был старик.
Все так говорят.
Шоудаун важная штука здесь, да?
Я не против. Для дела это круто. А в гонках можно кучу денег заработать.
Куча денег мне пригодится.
Тебе и всем в этом городе.
После гонки. Удачи тебе. Все решится в самом конце. Ты победитель! Отлично!
Planetfall complete. Please ensure the integrity of your multi-purpose exploration. Remember, efficiency first. Godspeed. In the binary star system of Akija. I am Ada, also known as Artificial Directory and Assistant, tasked to support pioneers, such as you, in their mission. You are the third of your sector to survive Planetfall. Congratulations. Objective. Please dismantle the drop pod. The resulting materials will be repurposed to construct a habitat and utility base, from now on referred to as the hub. Note. Fixit Incorporated is cost-effective and efficient. We do not waste. Note. According to Fixit regulations, every pioneer should have access to a means of defense against extraterrestrial threats. Third of Thank you.